Hi, welcome to my garage sale. So, that's going to be tomorrow, which is the 1st of December. Okay, so here we have a Kirby. All in all its bits. Something's broken on it. And I plugged it up, it didn't go. So, if anybody wants it, make an offer. And then at the end of the day, I'll get back to you on who's the highest offer. And I'll take your phone numbers. That's the Kirby. You have a TV. TV? I think it's about a 20 inch. And a DVD. This DVD. Not this guy, Dakota. Here's a clock. It goes, well, last time it went, but it's like broken to pieces. It actually goes by a battery. And it just needs renewal. Make an offer. Here's some glass stuff. Leave some other stuff. I will make another video because this is my first reorganization of the stuff from our first garage sale. So this tomorrow will be the second garage sale. And there probably might be a third garage sale. So anyway, here's all the kitchen stuff. A multi-food pro. I can see one blade. I don't know if it's got any more blades. I haven't come across any, I don't think. And just to let you all know, this isn't my stuff. It's other people who have gone to Australia to become Mozzies. A crock pot thing. Oh, anyway, so I don't know, make an offer on that. The blender, $20, $15, $20, $20, maybe $15. There's a hand mixer there. It hasn't got the beaters, but it has got the dough thing. Those things down there. And a pot that you gotta stir because those pots burn on the bottom. And the Breville meal maker. There's like 1, 2, 3 sandwich maker toasters. $10. $5. So there's just books in there. There's some good books in there too. Stuff, plates that are already wrapped, pot lids, and this isn't all, I think. Before I came in here, the floor was just covered. And now there's a lot of empty boxes that I've emptied out. You wouldn't think it. The hat box. The bag box. And there's some nice bags in there. And this stuff I need to sort out, which I'll do this afternoon. And then, so we have school uniforms up here. Hato Petera, and then there's the rest of the Hato Petera clothes are in this bag. And then there's Mountain View School down the road here, Jackets. And there, in here, is Papatoetoe North Primary School. Whole uniform. How much should I haven't thought about how much I'll sell that for. Be about $100. Hatopetra, the whole thing for like a look. And this is a jacket, a good jacket too. And the formal jersey. And there's a black jersey, I think. So the Hatopetra uniform will be about maybe 120. And here's some jackets up here. Can't really see them because they're by the window. So that's the room. That's the room. See, look, here's some boxes. Mind you, some of those were empty. Here's the shed. Okay. Shall I do a slow pan of the shed? A lot of these are empty boxes that we're going to probably fill. Rubbish. Okay. Punching bag. Make an offer. There's some art in there. Oh, God. Stuff. Oh, my God. Yes, I haven't really been out here. Well, I have to tidy it up. Monitor, make an offer. This drawer is $30. $40, this drawer. This drawer is $50. It's got handles missing, that's all. There's drawing on there. And this drawer is sold. This coffee table is for sale. I haven't decided how much. I might keep that. That's come a long way with us. Lawnmower. Somebody wants that. I know somebody wants that. There's a box of shoes. Oh my gosh, look at that. Glasses. More shoes. Yeah. My friend Shu is coming to help me reorganize that shit, I guess. That's us. Bye.